years, you've been making a living exploiting puppets. Well, today, you're going to be exploited by a puppet.
What am I doing in a bathtub?
The game is simple. There is only one key on that computer keyboard that will unlock your chains. But if you press the wrong key, your house will explode. And if you do nothing, chainsaws will fall from the ceiling. Poisonous acid will be released into the bathtub. Snakes will eat your eyeballs. You will be castrated. And your house will explode. Make your choice. Years, you've been producing a film festival and rejecting other people's work. Well, today, you're gonna find out what it's like to be rejected. You are going to audition for me. If you pass, I will let you free. But if you fail, I will activate the drills at your feet. Let the game begin.
What part am I auditioning for?
You are auditioning for the part of an actor who is auditioning for a part in a bad horror movie. Let the game begin.
Okay, 1, 2, Freddy's coming for you. Lori, it was the boogeyman. There's no such thing as the boogeyman, Tommy. There is, I saw him standing outside across the street. I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too. That's Jaws. Get it? You got it? I see dead people. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
That was awful. Game over.
No! No!
Hello, Matt. I want to play a game. This is a game of tic-tac-toe. You are X. If you get 3 in a row, you will win the game. Amy, I want to play a game.
I can't play right now. I have a lot of work to do.
I want to play a game.
I told you, I'm busy. Go outside and play.
This is definitely the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Okay. I will activate. That was...
That was ridiculous.
Hello, Amy. Ah, I pressed the wrong damn button.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Hello, Phil. I want to play a game. For years, you've been producing a film festival. And I forgot my line.